honestly, my mindset, like, this offseason when I took time to digest that, you know, I don't think it would get much harder than that. You know, I think that really helped freed me a little bit going into the second year. You know, that I got to experience some challenging situations versus a good defense on the road. You know, there's a lot of factors that I got to experience that I'm very grateful for, and I think helped me transition into the second year.